quiz. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to prepare fish steaming with tamarind sauce. So let's see the recipe together. Cilantro, green onion, lemongrass stock, chili, tamarind, salt, chicken powder, sugar, fish sauce, garlic, salt. First thing, I'm going to prepare all vegetables. Here's a look first. Lemongrass stock. Then clean it. After finish preparing vegetables, so now I'm prepare fish. Its weight is around 1 kilogram. Thank you. Before steaming fish, I need to make tamarind sauce first. Now I add some water. The water is small, so I take it up and I keep it in the bowl. Add tamarind. Add salt. Add some fish sauce. Add sugar. Add some root. Add chili and chopped garlic. Add green onion. Okay, it is finished. Add some chicken powder. Put lemongrass stalk inside the fish. And some chopped garlic. Now I start to steam fish and I already keep the water inside. Add tamarind sauce. So let's have with me and my brother. Yummy. I have you.
Yummy, recipe is finished.
And I just want to tell you that the taste of this recipe is very, very good, and it is acceptable for cooking for the family. And I hope you would try it at home. Thank you for watching. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.
Bye-bye.